Okay. So now let's create a program to do what? Write something into the file. Okay, now let's suppose you have some information and now you want to write. Where do you want to write? Into a file. It is happening the same way. How does the read happen? One byte at a time and one character at a time. In the same way, if you write something, how does it write? It writes one byte at a time and one character at a time. In the case of reader. Okay? So let's create another program. So instead of example 6, I will call example 7. And the file name is what? File write using stream.java. Okay? I am using what? Stream. That means what will happen? One byte at a time. Okay. So what we have to do here? Output stream os is equal to new file output stream. So this is the path of the file where you want to write. Okay, let's suppose my file name is what? output.txt. As soon as you will write, for any IO operation they will throw exception. So let's handle the throws exception. Now the logic is what? Let's start writing only one character first. Okay, to write only one character, what do we need? OS dot what? Write. And what you want to write here? So what you have to write here? Int. Let's suppose one character, int, suppose this is your data, and can I write h is equal to like this? How do we declare this? Okay, single quote, sorry. And can I write here? Yes. Now it is writing only one byte or one character. So now, again, there is something called, there is a warning. What is the warning? You need to close it. So os.close. So now, how many bytes we are writing?
One.
Only one. So if you run the program, what will happen? Run a Java application. Now you will see that there's some file will be created in your path, in your project. Go to your project, right click and refresh the project. You will see that a file has been created. You can give this path of your to your desktop or any absolute path in your file system. What you can see that programmatically you have written some character in one particular file. But what do we want? We do not want to write only h. What do we want? Sir, we want to write hello world. Let's suppose there is a string called hello universe. Okay, let's suppose I just want to write this. So what is str? Can I say str is an array of character? Can I make a loop here? Okay, so what I have to do here? For int I is equal to 0, I should be less than str dot length I plus plus. Can I write like this? Now what will be happening? Str then I. We are reading what? Individual character. Okay, ch has already been used. What is the output of this? The type of the expression must be a array. Okay, sorry. Can I write str dot caret, sorry, caret I? And then can I write os.write what ch1. So if I run the program now, run as Java application, what you will find that hello universe has been written. So this is the way what we have done. Now we know how to write to a file using what? Using output string.